second time it's happened. You lost the fight for SoCal.
What happened?
Why do you go Kirby when you release Kirby?
Against who?
Falcon.
Yeah.
Rude.
Yeah. You almost beat me.
Yeah.
I had to, like, just camp hard.
I forced the wall on Kirby's, basically.
Like, yeah.
Make him uncomfortable.
Yeah.
That's the only way it could beat Kirby. Because they're way too confident. It's like, I got up tilt, bitch.
Alright, Hunter's definitely gotten better recently. Okay, he's got that grab. Ooh, okay, that up tilt is also a very good idea. Alright, he's playing it safe.
I think in my group, right?
Yeah. Yeah, we're gonna play.
You wanna do here?
Yeah.
Is this tournament?
Yeah.
Oh, sick. Are you gonna stream it? Oh, you can only stream this one, huh?
Yeah, that's just that one.
How many people are in a bracket? 8?
It varies from tournament to tournament. But here, yeah, our pool is 8.
Okay.
And then, have you ever been to any other, like, fighting tournament?
No.
Okay, well, it used to be where it's just classic double elimination. But we adopted, I guess, maybe 2 or 3 years at this point where we do, it's like a round robin pool like this. Everybody puts everybody in the same pool. And like the top people we put out. And it's designed basically where it's like, no matter where you are, who you are, you can always play against every player at your skill level. And if you're good enough to make it out, then you
can play against a lot of people.
So basically, the big thing is that everyone is guaranteed like a big amount of points. There are people that play in those tournaments. They're not that great. And they play like 2 games.
Yeah, they're done.
That's it. But, so it's geared towards the newer people.
That's cool, man. Cool. All right, should we do it?
Yeah.
All right, man. What's your name again?
Groom.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, let's do it.
You got like
yeah.
To be fast.
Oh my God. All
right.
We take those.
But.
I've never played another Kirby.
Yeah, it's
getting hard rounds.
I have to warn you, it can get kind of silly sometimes. It's an acquired taste.
Oh,
oh my god, why had a forward smash?